listen to the wind blow, watch the sun. Running in the shadows, damn your love, damn your lies. And if you don't love me now, you will never love me again. I can still hear you saying you would never break the chain. Listen to the wind blow.
Change of pace for you there, Tim.
Ooh, big change of pace.
I liked it. Let's go to you, Delta. This week's artists, as we know, were given the power to actually choose their own song. Do you think Timothy made a good choice there? A bit of a change of pace for him.
I mean, choosing a Fleetwood Mac song, is that a good choice? Yes, every time. I think it's a really important opportunity for all the artists tonight to really tell us, this is what I would sing. This would be a song that I would choose. This would be the energy and the vibe I would bring as an artist. You couldn't have gone wrong there, Tim. I'd love you to play it again as an encore. Encore.
Thank you so much, Gordon.
Full of compliments. Let's go to Boy George there over in London. Now, obviously, all our artists, you know, they really have to prove that they have what it takes to make it in the music industry. Do you think Timothy did that tonight?
Listen, Timothy, your voice is so beautiful. I'm surprised you didn't do one of your own songs, because I remember You're Blind and, you know, how powerful that song you wrote was. And I think that, in a way, you know, your voice is incredible. You've got great range, great warmth. But maybe you're at your best when you're singing about stuff that really means something to you emotionally. So we'll see, you know, because some people are doing their own songs and it might have been a good choice for you. Yeah, sure.